building the ultimate shark defense system with mind sculpture technology. Hey everyone, welcome back to another thrilling adventure. Ever wondered what it would be like to use cutting-edge technology to battle the most fearsome creatures of the deep? Today, we're diving into a blend of robotics and prehistoric powerlets. See what happens when we tackle sharks using mind-bending tech. Picture this, a sleek, futuristic lab known as the Mind Sculpture Lab. It's a tech wonderland where ideas are transformed into reality. Inside, we have our geniuses, Henry and Michael, ready to tackle today's mission of creating the ultimate defense against sharks. All right, Michael, we need to think of something powerful yet practical for underwater defense. How about a harpoon? Seems classic. Looks like it's back to the drawing board. What if we try bullets? Well, that didn't go as planned. Let's keep brainstorming. How about a spear paired with a liquid nitrogen injector? Imagine it freezing the target instantly. That's it. Let's create a prototype in the mind sculpture. All right, let's see this bad boy in action. We've got our gel target ready, simulating what a shark might be like. Here goes nothing. Yes, look at that, solid as a rock. Our shark defense idea is looking promising. Just when they think it's all smooth sailing, the system decides to play around. Hello, Megalodon. Henry, whoa, I didn't sign up for a prehistoric showdown. Run for your life, or at least out of the simulation. Haha! Phew, that was intense, wasn't it? Building tech to face off with nature's top predators has its challenges, but today proved that with a little creativity, we can think outside the box, even if it's a virtual one. You, our awesome viewers, got any cool ideas or suggestions? Let us know in the comments. And who knows, next time it might not be just sharks we're after. Hit that like button if you loved our adventure. And don't forget to subscribe for more Tech Meets Wild episodes. Next week, we might be venturing into the skies to see what our mind sculpting powers can achieve. Stay tuned and keep imagining. Thanks for watching. Catch you next time.